Hello everybody, welcome back to another game. I couldn't choose which healer I'm going to be playing as, so I just went random. And I'm going to get Malph. Oh,
don't get Malph. Red is an acolyte of Thanos.
Why is that? He wants chaos?
He's perfectly balanced.
As all things should be.
Oh, yeah, so I'm getting a new computer. Parts should arrive, like, in a week. So in 2 weeks, I would imagine I'll have it put together.
Oh, you got Lucio.
Okay.
That's fine. My RAM is 54 this season.
Oh, nice.
I've had some very rough ARAM games. I also think my average is lower, or the percentage is lower, because I go off and play by myself instead of having a mostly stacked team.
Yeah, higher odds to get a not so happy person on your team.
At the same time, though, I don't have Blue picking Valyra, Illidan, and Butcher every time he goes.
That's how you get 54% win rate. You gotta play outside the box, outside the mind.
Yabba dabba. Yabba dabba sounds familiar.
Yabba dabba doo.
Okay, you guys have to be careful for Imperius. Imperius is gonna chunk you. They have two healers.
The slaughter begins. Dang. Imperius, yeah. Of course they get someone with a percentage.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, all five bot.
Ah, we're fine. We just have to stall for Spartacus to push top.
Oh, I'm glad you're alive.
I'm also glad to be alive!
Probably could have stayed.
Nah.
Should be getting experience.
You're so low. Please back up.
Focusing my talents on the minion wave.
We should take the camp soon if we can.
I'm low on mana. Doing more healing to Rhaegar. Oh, Blue, I'm not there to help you.
We're good.
Easy. Not easy. Easy.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Easy. Look at that. almost.
I was
a sneeze away. Oh, it was actually stitches that killed us, not the
Imperius.
I did not see the stitches. Okay, so we would have walked away if
you hadn't dove
Stitches
back
wasn't
in.
There. No. If Stitches was there, it was all Stitches. Okay. Let's do it.
Bending. hybrid.
Wait, they have two healers?
Yeah. Told you that.
Carson.
All healed are.
Hey, you can't heal you better, and I'm out. Good night, kiddo.
Forget your.
Oh, I thought they had it. I thought they had gotten it all.
Do we win? Do we win? No, we definitely do not win. It's close. Okay. Maybe later we'll win.
I was surprised at how close we were. Come on, Yabba Dabba. We gotta go. Farkas, don't die. We're coming, sir. Okay, we gotta burn it down. Naz is getting free pushing bot.
That beautiful body block. Okay, okay, okay.
What?
How did he not die?
I don't know.
Oh, it would have been so good if we got out. You hunted
the wrong. Could have been a contender.
We just need our healing from 16.
I was out of mana.
13.
Again.
13. All right, level 13. We'll get the heals.
Level 16 gives percent percent on. Health healing.
Technically, we're tied. Yeah. Two walls each.
Yeah, one they're a level, three-quarter level ahead of us. I hear that.
Sure.
Zara.
We should go for a merc soon. Seconds, you got that Particus, you doing okay?
No, I think he needs help.
Okay, we gotta rotate.
Double mercs down there. That'll give us level 10 though, so that's good still. Ah, we have no damage yet. And we still don't have 10. It's crazy. Attack our thing. I'm Okay.
Get some kills.
Okay, we win the race. Sure. I was trying to get the kill. The double healer is pretty good.
Yeah, I shouldn't have gone in. I should have stayed back.
Oh, so close.
That's a team wipe.
And they got mercs. Yes. Oh no, they got the objective.
That is a wipe of the team. Alright, we almost have our heals though.
Going up behind you.
Wow, you do a lot of damage.
Say we win now.
That was a fast camp.
Couldn't get my ult off. If Rhaegar hadn't come down, we would have been okay. Sorry, you guys don't have movement, you don't have help.
Oh.
Yeah, Stitches just eats me, and then, yeah.
Didn't quite get the top keep, or fort. Oh, they're pushing bot. Yeah, they're getting mercs a lot better than they are. No, Li Ming, don't go out. Don't go out. Well, I guess she is trying to take off shields. Time for an encore.
Moving to the beat.
Oh, they're going for it.
I need some help here.
No, never mind. Oh, it's going top again? Ay, ay, ay.
Yeah, goes to the stronger lane. Yep.
That's very unfortunate.
Yeah, I just kept getting hooked. I didn't really have a good spot to dodge either.
Ah, choke ball so good!
I feel like we always get kind of nerfed up. Yeah, Imperius just does so much damage so fast with his percent.
Healed more than they did. Hell was never defeated for long. Not combined though. MVP. That's gonna do it for this video. Until next time, make sure you're having a wonderful time. Feel free to watch some of the other videos. Happy holidays, happy Thanksgiving, all that good stuff.
All the things.
Okay.